Herodotus, asked an Egyptian, who built the Sphinx? The Egyptian said, I don't know. Nobody knows. It's always been there. And the Sphinx is 9,000 years old.